Hi, I'm George. Today I'm gonna show you my cactus in bloom, Opuntia ficus-indica. This is, and it's in the such beautiful flowers, and I decided to show you the flowers, and look amazing. They are great, and there are fruits. And this cactus I got from one friend, Vitalia, and I enjoy it. So beautiful the flowers, look. And it wasn't bloom there, as you can see, and another flower was there, you can see, and it has so many flower buds, and that's great. Have so many fruits, they still are green, and I do not know when they will ripe, because the first time I have Opuntia ficus-indica, and I keep it in the sunlight outside, and it's doing great. And you can see there fruits. I have two of them, and I taste some fruits. I removed was four fruits. Now remained only two, and at the taste they look similar to pomegranate tree. And great, I like. And looking great, we can wait to grow some leaves, new leaves, and we will see. But you can see so many fruits was grow and flower buds, and that's great. Just look, there is four fruits, and another side on this leaf you can see six fruits was grow, and that's great. Amazing flowers it have. Let's look at the flowers again. Oh, that moment I found the bee, and you can see they pollinate the flower. Oh my god, so amazing. Oh, that's great. And so beautiful flowers. Oh, I enjoy the flowers, and that's it. And I wanted to share the beauty video. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. And have an amazing day, and greetings from Moldova. And see you next time. If you want, subscribe to my channel and like. Bye.